In a recent interview, Howard Stern, the renowned Sirius XM radio host, revealed that his friendship with comedian Bill Maher has come to an abrupt end following a controversial and offensive comment made by Maher. Stern expressed his disappointment and took a firm stance against Maher's sexist remark about Stern's first wife. The fallout between Stern and Maher began when Maher made a comment that Stern found both sexist and inappropriate. Stern, who is known for his frank and provocative style, did not hold back in expressing his disapproval. In an interview with Entertainment Weekly, Stern addressed the incident and confirmed that their friendship had been severed. Stern has always been an outspoken figure with a large fan base, known for his open and unfiltered discussions that push boundaries and challenge societal norms. However, he draws the line when it comes to personal attacks or offensive comments. Stern firmly asserted that Maher's sexist remark crossed a line and he could no longer maintain a friendship with someone who displayed such behavior. As news of their fractured friendship spreads, it serves as a reminder that even long-standing friendships can be severed when boundaries are crossed. Stern, known for his loyalty to close friends, expressed his disappointment and made it clear that he holds himself to a standard when it comes to relationships. This incident also sparks conversations about the importance of considering the impact of our words and actions, particularly in an era where public figures are under constant scrutiny. Stern's decision to publicly sever ties with Maher sends a clear message that he will not tolerate or contribute to a culture that perpetuates sexism or any form of discrimination. Ultimately, this incident demonstrates that personal values and principles can outweigh the longevity of a friendship, even among high-profile figures in the entertainment industry. It serves as a reminder that respect and thoughtfulness should be exercised when discussing sensitive subjects.